Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you to my subscribers. Y'all are the best, for real. If you haven't subscribed, please hit the subscribe button below and tap that bell so you can get notifications for my videos. So, you guys, today I'm going to talk about this cat that I had in the bag that I didn't even know I had in the bag until last year. So, many, many moons ago when I was working background with a production, the production was set in the 80s. That was the time period. And I had just gotten my hair done. I had like a little cute upsuit or whatever. And I didn't want to mess up my hair. So, do you know what I did? I went to the Spirit Halloween store and bought myself an Afro wig. A year or two later, I was doing a shoot with my girl Thomasina, and something in my mind just told me to bring that wig. Not that I've worn it since that time I wore it in production, but I was like, let me just bring it. I brought it, I put that thing on. I was rocking it the whole day. I was like, oh snaps, this is real cute. Don't sleep on Spirit Halloween Day, y'all. Now, we're not gonna talk about the marketing, but this is the wig. I just feel like we on the journey of beauty and style together, so y'all need to see, you know, how I transform and what I do, right? This is what the channel's for. And ain't no secrets between me and y'all. Got some body pins in it from the last time I wore it. But this is the wig. I know, it doesn't look like, it really just doesn't look like anything. But it's like, once you put it on, you know, it is what it is. 100% synthetic, made in China. No combs on here, so it's so easy. So I go from this to this. That's simple, that quick. You can play with it, manipulate it to your liking. And what I like is what's inexpensive at this point in my life. Back in time, you know what I'm saying? Hold on, when we get out of quarantine, I'm gonna have to wear this look, this hair, this little fake top I just made with my encore scarf and some shorts and some sandals. Don't sleep. Next time you see a Spirit Halloween store,
who knows when that'll be now.
Get you a black afro. Get you a black afro. This thing, that's looking real right. Okay. Come on, somebody. Come on, somebody. Save yourself some coins, y'all. Get you a little $10 wig. Couldn't have been more than $10.
Maybe $15. Who knows? It was less than $15.
Thank you all so much for tuning in. I'll bring you more of my favorite looks and styles. And if you're not following me on social media outlets, follow me on all social media outlets, SoSo Models. I will see y'all in the next video.